Wow! It was a splendid performance from competing group number 3. Vivo by Ibagano.